Ah!
I really want to get to the top of that hill, but I'm afraid what's on the other side.
Nothing bad.
Okay.
This map is fucking huge.
Walk up with a gun just pointed at my face.
Amen.
Is it really annoying you guys that much?
It's okay. And sometimes it's shit.
What about now?
You're fine right now.
My neck is about to break, okay? Because I'm like stretching it so long. Oh my god. No! No tape! One second!
Trex's line is retreating up the hill back to our spawn area. Sir, if we keep on this current path, we're going to cross with their cannons. We should swing a little more left, and then we can come over the hills and just whale them.
That's what I was doing. This is a big map, but it could be like a couple lines right behind that hill I'm about to go up. You see that hill?
Yeah.
Then if I get caught down in the middle...
It is a fucking death sentence. No jumping, everyone just slide. Nice and gentle. Now we just got really good grips on our shoes.
They must be Nikes.
I hear an awful lot of shooting. Apparently they're behind Gorlock and them.
What?
That's what just came across the channel.
Yeah, I'm staring at that.
My own guys. Oh.
Oh god.
Gorlock's being an idiot. Is he our line?
Yeah. Granted. I would think so. Those grenadiers. Grenadiers to the right see us and they come to try to rape our face.
You'll keep running forward if you start typing while you're going. Sir, I think we're almost on their cannons.
I don't even know where the cannons are at, do you?
Yeah, they should be right down this hill to our right.
Really?
There are two lines crossing the valley trying to get up behind us.
It's okay. Loose formation, take out their cannons.
Yeah, let's crush their cannon first. They should be directly right there. Get them. They don't see us coming. And they got no guards! Oh, but their line's coming this way! No, it's not! They don't see us! Massacre them quickly!
Fire out that last cannon here.
Kill the runner before he can type.
Yeah. Woo!
Their lines are just keeping going. That's
awesome.
Crap.
Go back. Back here,
back
guys.
Back where?
Break reload.
Get back over this hill so they can't see us. Come on. Chop.
No. One boss, dude. They're coming at us.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Run.
This way, guys. Fall back.
Serpentine!
Oh, crap.
Don't look backwards, run!
Oh, crap!
Dude, there's a ledge right here.
After, if we make up this hill, we're home free, guys.
We're not making it up this hill, sir.
We will make up the hill.
They're gonna present and fire on us while we're doing it. Why aren't we bayonet charging their face?
Because.
They're presenting.
Serpentine.
They all missed. There's two lines back there.
Guys, guys, come my way, guys. This way.
Keep going. Everyone to the right, to the right, to the right of the hummock. Chop, chop, go, go, go. That's two lines firing at you. Keep going, keep going. Go, 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 go. Oh, shit.
Christ. I saw one go right by my face.
This is the edge of the map to the right. Keep just, going, just keep going. Go, 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 go.
Up this hill.
They're coming up. They're coming up and reload
guys,
your guns. Shoot,
on my right, on my right, guys. On my right. Reload your freaking guns. Get! Come on! Yeah.
They're coming up this hill, sir. Where? Good. Score lock. I'm gonna see
red,
where they're
though,
at, sir.
No, no, red. Red, get back. Red, get back. Well, guess what? They can't get to our left. Red door, get back in line, dude.
It's alright, sir.
Well, guess what? They can't go that far to our left now, can they?
No, they can't go to our left.
Line to my right, present.
Chop, chop.
Okay, crest. Crest are right here. Right here, guys.
We are.
Alright, we'll.
I want to see some kills. There you go. Fall back. Fall back before
fall
you
back,
reload.
Guys. Yeah. Red door, please. I'm not dead yet.
As we finish reload, can we poke our heads over the top and fire?
Yes. Fire will is in effect.
They're swinging right.
Bayonet charge, guys.
Pardon?
Yeah, I said it. Bayonet charge, guys. We have nothing to do.
Let's go! Ah, and I suck at bayonet. Well, upside, we crushed their cavalry.
Artillery.
Artillery, pardon.
May I just say, you guys need bayonet training?
Yeah, we kind of died there. We were outnumbered 4-1, though.
Yeah.
Ah! Cannon fire's taking them out. Oh, shit. Remind me to buy our cannoneers a drink someday. We should have a convention. One of our cannoneers just, like, dropped dead. I think he disconnected. We've got a Euro guy somewhere. Not
yeah,
tonight, maybe tomorrow.
I do think a company needs bayonet practice at some point.
Yes, but their retarded version of bayonet practice, not really helpful.
Oh, trust me. Yeah, we sometimes do that. Well, here's the thing. I'm sometimes in charge of melee practice. Either I do like the up downs, left rights, and you get shot if you F up, or I do the you guys go British, you guys go UK, and kill each other. Yeah. But good job, guys. Most Far East.
Thing I've noticed about. Sorry.
Guys, we took out the artillery and some of the line infantry, but Red Dwarf, you really need to stop bursting out. I got it. Just for the fact of confusion, and shut up a little bit. I got it.
Okay.
I mean, like, fire and then fall back. I mean, like, I kind of put my head down a little bit after that because that is not what I wanted to do.
Sorry.
For the fact of giving them time to get up here. But what I really wanted to do was, when they would come up the other side, we would go straight down and run the way. When they get up to the top of the hill, we'll always be like down the hill and moving.
Fucking our country! Rule Britannia! Rule Britannia!
One just shot into the air for no good reason. Someone talk real quick.
What's up?
Good. Be right back.
Roger. The last four players appear to be surrendering.
Подходите, сукины дети!
What'd he say? We did better. We silenced their cannon. Oh. See, when anyone says fallen, I think Trex. Oh.
Hello, can you hear me fine?
You're good. Little hum, okay. But not bad.
So let me guess, these three people left alive are going to take 5 minutes to kill.
No, we're all up in their face now.
Okay.
They surrendered at one point, and then they pulled out their guns and started shooting. Huh. Which I find to be very dishonorable. Yep. Extremely dishonorable. Fucking on country! Yay, us.